another stream. We're going to be playing the Minecraft Trails and Tales. I haven't played Minecraft in a long time. I think I did play it, right? I did. I was doing a little thing for it, but then I stopped for a while at school and everything. But, you know. Yeah. Yeah. So, we are now back in Minecraft. We're going to take things down a notch. Kind of calm things down after playing Siege for 6 hours in ranked. And then 2-on-2 with, those other guys. I forgot what they're called. I shouldn't say that. It's mean. Not other guys. I do know their names. Hold on. Let me just look it up. We played with Jung. They're not on right now. Well, they're off right now, but, oh, we'll see the gifts. What are the gifts? Hold on. How come I don't hear music? Where's the music? Oh, there we go. Boom. Always love hearing that. Anyways, let's view the gifts. Nice. Got a cherry robe. That was day 4's. Ooh, an archaeologist jacket. I have a hat that'll match it, actually. Okay, so, right now we're gonna be claiming a whole bunch of these things at the moment. Where did my cursor go? Oh, hello, second viewer in the chat. Hello, welcome to the stream. If you're just now joining us, right? We're gonna be playing some Minecraft, calming things down a bit. I'm just claiming these for a sec. It's only been 7 days. Ah, it's only been 7 days in this game, huh? Okay. So, with that out of the way, dressing room. I gotta go back to my... There he is. Alright. Oh, we have one person on. Garden Village. Okay, should we join, or should we just make a new world and start building in that? I think I don't have the whole poll system. I should really update my Twitch stream thing so I can add things. It's crazy that I don't. Okay, so we're gonna create a new. Okay, this is a fresh new map for everyone to enjoy. What should the name be? What should the name be? I put it into the thing so everyone can see. While that is there, I'm gonna set up the settings and everything for this. Of course, starting map, show coordinates. That's a new sound. I don't want cheats on right now. Because that would just make the game. I hope the thing isn't too loud. That you can't hear my voice. Because I did turn down my volume to the thing, so I don't know. Ooh, experiments. What's short sneaking? Allow players to sneak under 1 point block gaps. I will see. Oh, okay. Well then. Custom biomes, upcoming creator features. Experimental cameras. Okay, I don't know what's new right now. I haven't played this game in a long time. Right, general world name. I think I'm just gonna put the name just. What should I put the name as? I don't know, I'm just gonna put it as that Arizona. Like, the drink Arizona, not the state. That'll be the name of the world for now. It's not gonna be the permanent name, so. If you hear me chewing at any time of the stream, just know, I'm eating a s'mores cookie that I made. It tastes pretty good. Jungle? We are. Cool. That's a nice start. You can get bamboo, which means you can create a bamboo boat. Okay. New music? Really? Hold on, I'm trying to figure out all the controls again. Okay, so why? Yeah, this is cool. I didn't know they added this. I know they added bamboo for a while, okay? Not that they added new music. Okay, so. Okay, my sensitivity is really slow. That's gonna be horrendous later on. Sensitivity, there we go. 65. There we go. Whoa, what the heck? Yo, we just started this map and we found a portal. That's cool. That's super. Superb. Let's see, we got gold. Oh yeah, it's gold. I don't know what I was thinking. I was like, oh, it's a diamond, I don't know. Anyways, let's see what's in the chest. We got Unbreaking 3 golden leggings, we got 12 iron ingots, a clock, some glistening melons, a bunch of flint, and one piece of obsidian. Not bad, per se. Golden leggings will break, though, so. I'm just saying that now. I'm gonna keep this in my inventory, because I don't keep track of the clock. Okay, so I'm gonna keep a note of this area. I should probably get wood. I'll get a wood right here. Clear out an area, make a base here. Seems like the best way to do things. I should turn down the music a bit. There we go. 50's good. I don't want it too loud, but not too quiet that we can't hear the music. I like the new music. Sounds cool. It puts kind of a twist to C418's creations. All right. Who's that? Oh, it's Panda. Okay. I thought it was a creeper for some reason. There's creepers in these forests. I don't know where, but just somewhere here. Okay, so we got the wood. Let's see. Let's scout the area for a bit. It can't be just this place here. I know this has to be... This is a cave. Please tell me it is, because then if so, I'll be able to stay here for the night. Oh, wow. Pretty deep cave. Well, like a side of a mountain, but... Oh, here we go. Ah, I found the creepers. Told you. Also, is that a... zombie with gold armor? Anyways. This is where we'll make camp. And this here... Oh! We found iron already. This is amazing. This is going faster than I imagined. Okay. Need wood. Right, and to make that wood, we need this. Honestly, it would probably be better if I hooked up a piece, a keyboard and mouse, but I don't have my mouse at the moment. I don't know where that went. I do have my keyboard, but then I would constantly have to keep hooking this my controller back in for you guys to hear my voice. So that's not really ideal. We need this. Okay. We need stone. Our mission is to find the cherry forest, okay? That's the mission. Gonna mind about this. And then after that, we're gonna make a stone sword. Or if we can, right? An iron sword after we collect that iron that's down there. But we gotta also create a furnace. Basic necessities: furnace, stone, wood, crafting table, of course, and food. And a weapon, and torches. That's what we need. Basically what we need to survive the night. Because we're going to be traveling. We're not going to stay in the same place. So, you want to necessarily call... I don't know why I put my stream channel at... That's channel. Stream name. Calm. It's not going to be calm very soon. So, let's head down here and get this here iron. Actually, I should use this one instead. Nice. Music started. Has ever heard of that meme where it's like, oh yeah, there's a speck of water. Oh, I see water down there. I'm not gonna jump, am I? Or am I? Nah, I'm not that stupid. I'm not crazy. I'm not doing the trend where it's like, crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. I'm joking, I'm joking, like I did that. That's... I know, it's been... seen throughout the entire internet, but I'm not gonna do it. How far is this iron? Where am I? Did I pass it? Oh, I'm about to. Actually. Nice. Good vein, good vein. Sweet. We got 7 pieces. 8 pieces. Okay. Whoa, hold up. Hold on. 10 pieces of iron. That's not a bad vein right there. Oh, there's more iron down there. A little more wouldn't hurt. You know? Let's go in deeper. A little more wouldn't hurt. A little hurt. A little, it wouldn't hurt. A little iron didn't hurt nobody. Just gotta dig down though. That's the problem. And then we gotta find a way to dig back up. Besides, I'll be needing all this cobblestone to make a house soon, anyways. Although, I don't know. Making a house or a sky base sounds pretty cool. Where'd the iron go? Did I pass it again? Oh no, it's right below me. I thought I passed it. Okay, I need coal. I need coal. Before I get this thing, because I can't see a thing. It's so dark. I think I saw coal back there, actually. I'm gonna head back up through the dwindling tunnels of the creation I made. This way. Where is it? I know I didn't fall that high. Oh, great, it's already turning nighttime. And that's when the monsters come out. Ooh, melon. Perfect. Just perfect. Now then, coal. Where did I see it? Is it around here? There it is. Not that large of a vein, but it's okay. I think we could just use wood for... This is a very sad song, what the heck? Another large vein of iron. I'm gonna mine out this place, it's got gear, right? And then I'm just gonna wander after that. I don't know how many pieces of iron I need to create full iron armor, but maybe a lot, I'm not sure. Weird. No monsters over here. I better not have jinxed myself right now. I don't want to do that. That's... No. Thank you. That means I have to cut. That means I have to collect more wood. More wood. Wow, this actually goes pretty deep, this cave. Oh, there we go. That's coal right there. I'm just trying not to die down here because I don't want to lose my stuff. That's weird. I'm traveling through the bottom of the earth right now, or the Minecraft world, and I'm somehow traversing the ground above. That's interesting. The jungle is rich with iron for some reason. There's only three there. I can't see it, but oh well. I won't be using copper anytime soon, so I can't grab it. Whoa. Is that a chest? Unless that's just dirt. I don't know. Can't see that from here. And then that's gold down there. I can most likely find diamonds. Which, that would be pretty fast. I don't want to be too fast. Trying to take things chill, one thing after another. Hey, coal. Oh wait, hold on. Is that? I can't move. Am I? No. There we go. Safe. Oh, fruit. I will get. I'll get those berries later. I need this, though. To create more torches. Because I can't see a thing. Also, I have, like, two stacks of cobblestone. My pickaxe is about to break. I should create a path to go back so I don't get lost in here. Also, so nothing can spawn in, kill me. There we go, look at that. Feels like home already. It's about to break. Well, not broken yet, but it's about to. Oh, there it goes. I will build it right here, just in case. So, grab that. Put that there. Right, we need furnace. I need another pickaxe. That in there. I need more coal now. Okay. I probably should not have wasted all my coal. That's on me. Oh, look, that's better. That can die later. Right now I need this. Two pieces doesn't seem that bad. there. Gotta go up. Let's see what's up here. Look at that. We found two more. Please tell me it's a vein. It's three vein. No, it's not. Yay. We found a vein. A cool vein. A cool vein. I'm making jokes as I go along. Okay, 16 pieces should last me for a while. Until I have to do stuff. The gravel is very tempting to break, but not right now. Don't need these. I just realized I didn't put the coal in the furnace, and I have to go back. I thought I almost fell. I felt that in my soul. What is that? I thought I saw something move up there. I want to head back. I thought that was something. I don't know what I thought it was. I thought it was coal. Coalplay. Put that in there. Add more. 47 pieces of iron. That's actually not a bad haul. Haul? I don't know how to speak. Not anymore. While we're waiting, I'm editing my character for a quick. Oh, what? The archaeologist jacket thing is not in here. Bummer. How about the bottoms? There you are. Oh, cool. I might actually have that equipped. Cool. I'll keep those. That's the top. Please tell me it doesn't replace it. Oh, it doesn't. Okay. I can have her as this, right? Or a TV for a head. But I'm having my, the Enderman. See, gloves. Do I need gloves? No. No, I don't. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, the heck. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 ba-da-ba-da-da-da. I mean, okay. Yay. Now we got adventure wielder equipped. All right. Let's see. We got 16 pieces. We'll make one more. There we go. 17, and now we can make stuff. Right. Let's start off with leggings. Take that. Feet. And then a helmet. Boom. Amazing. We're almost ready to take on the wilderness by ourselves. Oh, duh. I need a shield as well. I'm not sure what I was thinking there. So put that there. Oh, actually, hold on. I can use this. Boom, now I have two. Seven. I mean, I have seven. Put that there. Can we have? I think we can. A shield trimming? Can I put this on here, right? Put a glistening mallet? No. Not that would work. Not sure what I was thinking there. Anyways, we're gonna need an iron sword for this. Because I know for Xbox, the sword does stronger, so. After this is done, we're gonna start heading. Oh, it's morning! Might as well start packing up now. Take some torches with me. This is a big vein. Or was this earlier? Hold on. Where was this earlier? I needed this. What the heck? Decided to hide from me. Okay, I can do the rest later on, but we gotta get out of this cave soon. This way. Head back the way we came. There we go. We got our iron sword in hand, let's get out of this cave and start exploring more. We also need wood, so we have to get that as well. Alright, let's head that way. Let's go around this giant cave though. Probably should not have done that, we don't have a lot of food on us. Oh, actually, while we're up here. Drop some water while we're here. I think 3 buckets should do. There we go. Alright. Let's get a moosey on. I know there's gonna be wood later on, so we don't have to worry about that for now. We just need to get where to get out of this forest. Wish we could take it with us, but we're gonna have to leave this here. Melons! Yes! Let's go! Beat it up with more melon. I guess I won't be hungry for a little bit. You know what we also need? We need to make glistening carrots. Glistening carrots are really good. I heard chicken. Is this a ravine? I think it's a ravine. I think that's connected to the larger one that we just went. We're in. So, a cow. Nice. Give me that leather. I don't want to fall down there, that's for sure. Don't know what'll be on the other side. There's a panda here. Imagine though, pandas could kick. That'd be crazy. Hey, right out of the jungle. Now we're in the plains biome. I think so. Looks like it. Parrots. Let's go say hello to them. There's also some cheetahs as well. That's cool. More melons! But right now we need to get on top of something because it's night. And you know it comes at night. The creatures. I don't know why I said it like that. It's creepy. Okay. Let's dig down this thing. Actually, I don't think I need to. Just build up. Yeah. Like this. And now I will be right back because I have to use the bathroom again. All right, I am back. Is it raining? All right, yeah, I think it's raining. That's ring. Stare into my eyes. Be hypnotized. Hold on. There we go. Wow, enough to make an iron chest plate. Well, there goes that. So, take that off, put that on. there. Now we're ready for combat. Just mine this off. How to hit me. There is so many melons here, what the heck? I've been blessed. It's a melon blessing. That was a really tall one for some reason. Okay, where are those skeletons at? Might as well get these coca beans, huh? It's the only way I'll get brown dye. Oh, sun's coming up. More melons. I definitely won't go hungry. Full leather? That's cool. I've only seen them in gold or iron. Or sometimes chain. Mostly chain. Miss. There you go. Oops. Mess that up. Dropped a helmet. Eh. I'm thinking I have an enchantment on it. Do need the food though, so. What do I get rid of? This. I won't be needing feathers soon. Oh, there's a sheep there. Oh, no, parrot. Come here, little one. Where are you going? And receipts. What is that? There it is. I'm trying to tame a bird. Yay, we got him. We got a bird. I already did. That I already did. Yeah, cleaned up. Oh, those ingredients. Okay. I will be right back. Gotta put away some baking stuff. I just realized this baby chicken's following me. Wherever I go, the chicken follows. Gotta create a farm with these seeds. Ooh, there's a biome over there. Let's go over there. Do I have enough to create a whatchamacallit? A boat. Not a regular boat, but you know, a bamboo boat. Should. I got like a bunch. But just in case, let's get some more. I don't know how to make it, so whoa, what is that? Oh, armor trimmings. That's cool. Now then, on to the whole boat making. How do I do that? I mean, I have bamboo, right? Oh, it's showing me all the things I can craft on. To all. I just put it to all. There we go. Let's see, where would it be in this one? Oh, that's cool. You better stay out there. I'm watching it. Like a fox. All right, here we go. I need those planks. So I need, how do I create that then? Do I just get this? Block of bamboo? How do I make such a thing? Okay, I need, oh yeah, it's basically what I need. Okay. How many pieces does it make? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I need 5 pieces of this. It makes 10 bamboo. So I need to move that. Get this out of the way. I don't need bamboo no more. Now I need a shovel. Wooden shovel. Very keen on detail on that. And now a bamboo raft. Boom. Not first person, but we created a bamboo raft. How cool is that? Lot harder to make than it actually seems. Because there's a lot of a lot of things that go into it. Oop, look, I thought he flew off. I don't know what to call him. Oh, he doesn't go in water really well. Come on. Let's go, buddy. Okay, so now that we're on land, right, we can put away our shield. Get this map out, see where we are. I have so much stuff in my inventory. Oh, okay. We pretty much just made a 180 and turned towards this way. This way seems like we're going towards the plains. More lemons. Let's get that. Always have an abundance of it. You never know when you're gonna need it. Especially while running away from things. It looks like I just ran out. Okay, what don't I need at the moment? Okay, I don't need flowers because I can always find it everywhere. That's a huge fall. Ooh, so here we go. This is the plains area. Just go straight out into there. We've hit the open road. Hey, there's a donkey we can tame as well. We just need what, a saddle? Or actually, I don't think we do need a saddle for a donkey, huh? Let's mount, let's see what happens. Come here, you. There we go. Let's see. Do they have carrots or something? I think they do. But we don't have time for that right now because it's getting late and I need to get on top of something before I die. Oh, it stopped raining finally. This tree looks nice. We'll do this. What the heck? Is that below me? That scared me. Why is there a zombie down there? That's stupid. I don't know why I did that. Ah, where'd my bird go? There you go. Why are they trying to blow up there? That's freaking me out. Do creepers make that noise? I don't know if creepers make that noise, but you know what? I'm gonna allow it, see what happens after that. I'm gonna actually put my shield on, so just in case if this tree falls apart. I'll be right back, I gotta put some stuff away. Again. Gonna be AFK. Just listen to these zombies and stuff. I don't know what they are. Alright. Yes, my thing was on. Alright, I'm back. I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm still here. Okay. I'm gonna finish up this adventure, right? And then I'm gonna head to work after that. Might end it early. Who knows? Oh, crap. No! No! Get down! Get down! Yes! There we go. Oops. I hear them. They're around me. I don't like it. It's creeping me out. Anyways. This guy, what does he need? What's up? Worst trades of my life. Oh, those sheep, though. They'd be hitting different. I don't need this right now. I'll get it next time. But I need wool from these. Oh, I just saw that despawn. Ooh, there's a village! Yay! We'll actually find a bed faster this way. And I see the savanna in this direction. Cool. Oh, my bird. I didn't realize he was walking away. Alright. Oh. This is... Oh. Sir... But such hoot. Such helped. Choke? Chuck? I don't know how to say it. It's hard. It's a pronunciation I can't really put together. Oh, he fell off. I was just walking. Yay! Is there a blacksmith? Oh, there's a blacksmith here! Let's go! It's actually a pretty big thing, so we might be lucky. Plus, we can always go back to that one furnace. We got Iron Golem, we'd be looking good. Oh, here's a bed. I think there's many beds here, but let's see the blacksmith first. Let's see what he has for trade. Where's my bird? Oh, he's on me, okay. I'm glad he flew away. What? Let's see, who are you? You're a stonemason. I don't need you. I need a blacksmith. And you are? What is that? Huh. Cool. I wondered. No? Nothing? I wonder what that would turn my stuff into. Be pretty cool. Now then, we need to see the blacksmith. I don't know where he is. Is it the blacksmith? Is this the fisherman? No, it's the cartographer. Ooh, a map. I want to see what that is about. Cool glasses. I think that's another one. Of the stonemasons. Are you a stonemason? Yep, I knew it. Okay, I need... You are a cleric. Ooh, 32 pieces of rotten flesh for one emerald. You are actually a pretty good cleric, okay? Honestly, I've seen many trades, and that trade is actually pretty fire. I must protect you at all costs. I think that's your house, I don't know. Unless you sleep in here. Pretty cool. Oh, okay. Well, here's this, so let's see what's inside. That's not too shabby, they got bread. Ooh, more obsidian. Better obsidian, okay. Follow me. We're gonna go see what else they have in the village. They have apples, more bread. We'll make this our home. This right here, this is our house. Just stick this in here. Let's go. Just gotta push this in. There. Yeah, we're gonna have our food in this thing. There's my, and there it is. Melt that. Smelting is for fun. I'm sorry. Okay, so we're gonna loot that thing, the chest over there, and we're gonna take that chest and put it over here. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna grave rob. We're not technically grave robbing, we're just robbing them. This one just has a bunch of food, cool stuff in it. The next one will have wood, all the blocks and everything. Yeah, okay, there we go. Oh, here he is, the blacksmith. Oh, a weaponsmith. Okay, smite one. I think that's for spiders or something. No, Bane of Apothorius is for spiders. This is for mobs. Okay, not bad. Eight for that. Three for an iron axe, I can make it. 15 coal for an emerald. I mean, I've heard better trades, but yeah. What are you? Use the stonemason? Yeah, you're still the stonemason. Oh wait, that's right. What are you? 10 clay, huh? I might actually go get to 10 clay just to get emeralds. I'm gonna go to sleep. Wake up. All right, we have a respawn point. We're ready to roll. I need an iron. There we go. One piece of iron for this. Okay, so our birds are gonna have to stay here. Okay, you birds stay there. Hold on. There, you stay there. I'll be right back. Oh, look at that, this clay. I guess the stonemason wasn't useless after all. What the heck did I just? That was weird. Okay. Oh, I'm dying. Okay, let's find more clay. There was two stonemasons in town, actually, so that means I can get more emeralds. This is the most best strat ever. Unless we find a place to stay for a while before we travel on, to other places. Look at that. Look how we have 3 stacks of clay now. Okay, let's head back. We don't need any more clay for now. It's like, that's a lot of emeralds, actually. I think we'll be able to get, can I pick you up? Stand. Okay, let's go. Let's go find that stonemason now. Wherever he may be. Oh, wait, was this the stonemason? Please tell me that wasn't him. It's a farmer over there. Where's the stonemason's house? There's the cleric. Are you still good with the goods? Yeah, he's still good with the goods. He's got them goods. Hello, sir. I don't want to drop you because you're gonna fall. Please get away from me. Okay, you, on the other hand, you need to stay here for a sec while I go find the cleric or the stonemason. I'll name him Thompson. Sir Thompson. This guy has a rug in here? What the heck? What else he has? Oh, that's it. Just a rug. I know the houses used to be empty before. Oh, here we go. The stonemason. Let's see. Yeah, here we go. All right. We got 16 pieces of emeralds. That's really good. Really good. What about him? What else do we get from this? Six leather. It's not bad. There's not a lot of cows right here. Oh, there's the other stonemason. Here he is. I like how the stonemasons have a clay house, kind of. There we go. And now, whenever we make. I have stone on me. Well, I can get stone. But. That's cool. Nice. I now have 22 pieces of emeralds. This is actually a really good village. I will stay here for a bit to get a lot of emeralds. Oh, look at that. That's a beautiful mountain. I don't know if you guys can hear me. I don't know. But I'm saying this is a beautiful mountain, though. This is just breathtaking view. Look how high it goes! It goes, oh my gosh! That's a high mountain. Hold on, can I get closer? How far away is my chunk set at? Because. Video. What does upscaling mean? I don't know what that means, anyways. We're at the max. 18 chunks. That's all we can see. And that's a pretty tall mountain. It goes up to the clouds. It's like Mount Everest. This is our Mount Everest, but in Minecraft. Anyways, let's head back to the village. Let's go to that weaponsmith, see what he has so we can upgrade him a bit. Oh, we can get that iron sword, enchanted one. Ooh! And we got a cave. Oh, this is perfect. Okay, making a base operations here. We're gonna set up walls and everything so they can keep the villagers inside and safe. And then we're gonna put more iron golems. There we go. Where is Weaponsmith? There he is. Hello, Bertie. Hold on. Gotta talk to this guy for a sec. Alright, so. I'm here for the sword. Four pieces of iron for an emerald. Oh my gosh. Okay, so if we do this, can we go to a thing so we can upgrade it to Smite 2? I think we can do that actually. Can we? I think there is a thing. We just gotta get I got an achievement called the Haggler. Acquire or spend 30 emeralds by trading with villagers. I guess that was an equivalent to 30 emeralds. Unless we got 5 pieces of obsidian, you know. That's not gonna get us far, but we can head back towards that portal that we found. Once we get diamonds, break it off, and then bring it back here. So that'd be cool. Ba-da-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. All right. Let's see, put that in there. We got emeralds finally, which is pretty cool, honestly. Wasn't expecting us to get that in the first stream, but wasn't expecting a lot of this anyways. I shouldn't put that in there actually. I'll put that in a separate chest. But in other words, I'd say this was a successful stream. I'm gonna take this chest with me. That'd be cool if they were to refill these chests. That'd be something. All right, I'm gonna fill this up with armor. I'll clean that up later. Armor, weapons, stuff. Grab that. I will actually smooth that out, right? Can I actually use wood instead of my coal? Because that's gonna be waste. Let's see what 6 pieces, 12 pieces will do, and then we'll come back to that. I'll put that in here with this, that. I'll take that out of there. Put this in here. It's looking good, looking good. I'll put that in there with the sand. There. I'll put one in there, right? And I'll keep the other on me. And there's a wandering trailer here. Villager here. I wonder what he'll have. Hello, sir. I see that it is getting late. So, I'll see what he has real quick. Emerald for a rose, huh? I think that's a rose, unless it's a poppy. That would suck if it was a poppy. Doop, snoopy, boopy, okay, I have accidentally left Robinson outside. No, what are you doing? Sir, why were you shining like that? Did you change yourself? What are you again? The cartographer. That's right. Just don't change yourself. I want that map. I'll be ending things here. Thank you all for coming along for this wonderful stream. We've acquired so much stuff on the first stream. That's wonderful. Better than the other ones. This is a better speed run than. Not really a speed run, it's a calming run. This is on the other side of the map as well. Not all the way, but we're next to a river. We have. Is it a fox? I thought I saw a dog. Next, we're getting a dog, and name it is Y. And we have a really cool blacksmith. Which I'd say has pretty cool trades. And we have two stonemasons that have awesome trades for clay. 10 pieces of clay. Honestly, you can just get clay here and then go to them. That's how cool and fast you can get clay. But yeah. This, I'm gonna take off my armor. I don't need it on right now. I'm gonna hide my HUD real quick. I wish there was a setting on the button you could just hide HUD. This has been a and I will see you all next time. Peace. Well, next stream and pretty much later on today. But yeah, like two achievements actually. Acquire or spend 30 emeralds by trading with villagers. Yeah, the haggler. That's what I got for that's my first achievement during the stream. That's cool. Anyways, off topic. Sorry. Later on, I will stream this again. Either this or Rainbow Six. But either that. It's been a nice calm stream. And the first one that's actually only 2 hours long. Anyways, I'll see you all in the next stream. I'll post this on YouTube. So, peace.